We all got along fine. Of course, when we first moved in, it was like a gift.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Hi, I'm Sonia.
I'm Anita.
Sonia and Anita were best friends.
Kind of an apartment, so I got my Allen keys.
And Ruben and I were a lot alike. About most things.
Idiot.
But people change. Or they don't change. Things happen. People drift apart. Build walls. Take offense. Who knows why? Maybe it was all the construction that drove everybody crazy. You know, there used to be a forest up on that hill. That's why they call it Birchwood. Then they started building all those condos and they cut down all the birches. They didn't even realize what they were doing until we told them, Ruben and I.
But this was before the coup.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Ruben and I were friends then. After that, all we saw were the differences. A few years later, their son Chris, he took a job in Japan, and I don't think he's been back to visit them since. Ruben and he never did get along. Anyway, that's when I decided to bury the hatchet.
Ruben!
Hey. Sonia gave me this a while back. Never found the occasion. I thought maybe we could start fresh.
Would you like to see my new car?
Sure.
It's a new mop. Just came out. Voila.
A Toyota. You bought a Toyota.
Celica GT convertible. 5-speed automatic. You gotta change with the times. Auto.
I don't know what went wrong with Ruben, but that's when I knew I'd lost him. I mean, a man has to stand up for what he believes in, even if it is an F-O-R-D.